pull the cap off. Insert remote receiver. Clip the carabiner to this. Hold for 3 seconds to turn power on. Green light comes on. Always wear a glove when handling your winch line. Push this for out. Push the other one for in. Push again for about 3 seconds, the green light will go off. Easy. That's it.